Hey babe, it's me. I just wanted to call and tell you that I love you so, 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 so much. Just wanted to let you know that you are my princess. You are worthy of all the love in the world. You are the love of my life.
She'd take the world off my shoulders if it was ever hard to move. She'd turn the rain to a rainbow when I was living in the blue. Why then, if she's so perfect, do I still wish that it was you? Perfect don't mean that it's working. So what can I do when you're outside? In my mind, 'cause sometimes I look in her eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way you are. Said I'm fine and said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us.
Tell me, save us your glory. Does he laugh the way I did? Is this a part of your story? One that I had never lived. Maybe one day you feel lonely
when in his eyes you get a glimpse.
Maybe you'll start slipping slowly and find me again when you're outside.
Sometimes I look in her eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way you are. Said I'm fine and said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse.
Recently, Justin Bieber went to meet Selena secretly away from Hailey after he was discharged from the hospital.
What was the best part about your teenage years? What would you say?
I would say,
owning a Ferrari.
No, not that. Probably my relationship with my ex-girlfriend.